delivering lunch to the guys. So with farming, a lot of times it's a race against the weather. You can see the dark blue over there, there's a chance of rain. You can also see in that cornfield, got some corn stalks raked, and Andy's got to try and get them baled before it rains. So. Cornstalks.
A guy hired us to bale his cornstalks, Dad.
I'm interviewing you here. Ignore that.
I guess we can ignore. Neighbor needed us to bale his cornstalks for him, so they had combined over the John Deere chopping corn head, cut all the cornstalks. You can see there. That's about the longest most of them are, other than the stump. Where the head was to the ground, so we took the sickle mower and cut it off, flush the ground. You can see how close to the ground it gets. Then we rake them up, bale them. We've been averaging 6 to 6.5, 5 by 6 bales an acre, which is way more than I usually figure 3 to 4. So this is a really good crop, and then it'll make premium bedding with the chopping corn head. If you went and cut the net wrap off on them bales right now, they just fall into a big pile of fluffy corn stalks. And there's also a lot of good valuable feed in there too. Corn husks and so on. Cattle lead through. Pick through them. Excellent bedding.
That was another couple of fields that we did. So this was another big field that we baled. Andy baled. I think this field is about 100 acres. It goes from those trees over there all the way up to the road on the other end there. We have baled over 2,000 bales for the month of April so far.